Yes! You got a lot to live up to because the blue group were full of energy. Full of energy, and I'm hoping to see much more from the greens. Good work. Steady. All right. Whoa, steady. Right, David Hay did warn you. David Hay warned you, David.
Well, I can't believe that.
You're
trying to give
you
a few seconds.
That's unacceptable.
Cheating yourself.
You're warned. Instant disqualification there, I heard from David Hay. Steady on. I've got to be quiet again, or else I get shouted at.
The good times sound like this. This is Greatest Hits Radio.
Right, David said no cheating. Let's get it going, make sure you start those watches. Now, all of those downs are all for you. As you cross that start line, let's go. Come on. What's good? Oh, a lot of them are even starting running early. Unbelievable, yes, let's have a good race. The 205 group are going past now, the 205s. 2 hours, 5 minutes is what they're hoping for. Let's go. There's a squirrel. I love it. There's a you can't beat it. Come on. Lee, get in there. Let's go. Oh, yes. Man, this green group is huge. Come on, greens. Let's go. Get yourselves down here. Let's start the journey. Come on. Oh, yes. Let's go. Yeah, that's it. Give us a wave. Come on, get us a wave. Yeah. It's all about us today, not you. Love it. Yes. Okay, the next group's walking down. They're being ushered down. Sun has gone in a little bit. Oh, yes. There's a cheeky high five. Love it. Right. Who's coming down now? It's all kinds of video. Orange? Is it the orange group? Yes, the orange group. Come on. I want to see more energy than that. Don't waste it all, though, because you've got to run a half marathon. Use some of the energy, but not all of it. Love it. Okay, here we go. It's the 210 group at the front here. Don't go anywhere. Don't do what the last group did, because David Hay had to get down and sort them out. So John was in there as well. You should have seen him. I had to pull them both back. Unbelievable. Steady walk. Don't go wild. Don't let David get down there. Steady on. That's the energy. He's itching to go. You've got to be quiet again. Listen to the starter's orders. Don't false start. Waves and smiles. Come on, no frowns. It's all good times here. There's not a single bad time when you're out here running the Unleashed Performance Reading Half Marathon. It's what it's all about. Oh yeah, there's some waves. That's nice. I think it's only just tweaked to me that no one's waving at me. I think it's actually David Hay and Sir John Majewski here. That's made me feel really bad. Can't believe it. Let's say they are. Oh, there's some Bergens going on there. I should have found out the weight of those. Go on, Bergens, let's go. Can't beat it. Love it. Okay. Here comes the groups. Got one runner about to take off. He's last out of the last group. But the next group walking up. Stick your hands in the air, let's see. Oh, you've got the pink group? Yes, that's what I'm talking about. The hands are up, this group's all about it. Now, I have to say that the previous groups were giving a lot of smiles and a lot of waves, and I want to see exactly the same happening as you come across the start line. I can't emphasize enough, when this rope drops, you best not start. That's not the start of the race. You stand still. Good. The very handsome individual who's standing in the front there with the purple high-vis on, yeah, striking the poses. He's the man you want to listen to. Not me. I'm just giving you the information. I've been told to be quiet a few times. Okay, a slow walk forward, just very slow. Very slow. It's not the start of your race yet. Not yet. Okay, now don't forget about all the energy you must bring. Loads of energy. It's all built up to very much now, today. Today is your day. It's your day to have some fun. I'm going to be quiet now so he can give you all the information you need. Oh no, I'm going to keep talking because he's not ready for me yet. I'm just going to get a few more sneaking in. Hurry up in the back. Waiting for you now. Chop chop. If anything, run. Not too much though because you've got a half marathon to do. Are we excited? Are you excited? Yes, that's what I like to hear. A bit of energy. Come on. You can't beat a good race day, can you? You can't beat it. What a beautiful day it is. Sir John's going to have a few more words here because he's way better than I am.
Come on, guys. You're going to really do well today. What I want you to do is overtake the last lot that left about half an hour ago, okay? Get in front of them. Yeah. You can do it, all right?
Told you, he really does put up on this. That I like to see. Where have you been? I wanted this energy right from the start.
This is the best type of energy. All the hand waving and the smiles.